I want to speak to mothers. The greatest gift that you can give to your children is to make them hearers from heaven, to make them hearers of God. In fact, while I'm speaking, maybe there's a few preachers that are watching this program. Be careful that you don't draw the congregation to yourself. Make sure that you take the congregation and let them focus on the Lord Jesus Christ. Make them hearers from God, and then they will not fall. Don't let them be dependent on you.